Hi, I'm going to do a tutorial on how to make curly brackets, which are also known as braces, and I've also heard them referred to as squiggly brackets. So whichever way you want to refer to them, that's what we're going to create. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is set up your formatting, your tabs. And the document that I'm going to be doing is a statutory declaration. So what I'm going to do first is set up my tabs. Now to do that, I'm going to use the quick keys, which is Alt H P G. And then I'm going to go into tabs, which is Alt T. It's the underlined letter here down at the bottom. So that's Alt T. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to be looking up here at my ruler, just to get an idea of where I want to set my tabs within my documents so that it will look pleasing. So the first thing that I'm going to do is set a center tab, and I'm going to set that at 1. So I'm going to say 1 inch. And then to do the center, it's Alt C, and you'll see here that's the underlined letter. That's how I knew that was the quick key. Okay, so that's how I'm going to basically just say what the quick keys are, and I'm not going to continue to point like this because I think it'll just take too long to get through the tutorial. So I want a center tab at 1. I'll say Alt S for set. And then what I'm going to want is a tab at 2.5. And I'm just going to do that as a left tab. And then I'm going to do another tab at 3 as a left tab. And then what I'm going to do is, I think that's it actually for now. I can change these at any time. So I'm just going to tab out over to the OK key, and I'm going to press enter. Now it doesn't take that long to use the quick keys. As you use them, you get to know them off by heart, but it is a lot faster, trust me when I tell you that. So okay, so now what I want to do is I want to first of all type some text, and then we're going to put that bracket in that we're referring to. Okay, so I'm just going to say here, and I'm going to do Alt Shift K, which is the quick key for small caps. Sorry, I keep forgetting that my caps lock is on. Okay, so now what I want to do is I want to tab over to this 2.5 point, because that's where I want my bracket to basically start. So then what you're going to do is you're going to go onto the Insert tab, and if you do the Alt key, you will get the tiles here, and under Insert up here at the top, you'll see that there is an N. So I'm going to say the N key, and then I'm going to go into Shapes, which is here, and that's SH. And then I'm going to pick the bracket that I want. And you can see from the icons, you get to choose what you're going to deal with. So I want this bracket, so I'm just going to click on that. And then you'll notice that I've got this plus sign here. So it's asking me, where do you want this bracket to start? So I'm basically going to use that cursor mark as my point as to where I want to start. So I'm going to start just a little bit above that. And I'm going to drag this right down to about there. I'm going to let go. And then I'm just going to pull it out just a little bit. Pull it out just a little bit more. And there we go. You have a bracket within your document. So I hope that helps someone. Have a great day.